Hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Going to be a substitution here for the home side. Here's Taylor. Now James. He went in well. Possession changes feet. And that's given away possession. Looking good, this move. James.
He's got his shot off now.
It's another decent try, but we're still level in this match. Berg, tackle goes in. Here's Grant. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. There's some potential in this move.
To put them in front.
Oh, well saved. He's blocked the shot well. And that will be a corner. I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
Shot on!
Well, it's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. Safety first there.
And here's the shot.
It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Into the attacking third. And here's the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. He went in well. Through pass. They've coped with it well defensively. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. Well, he's threaded the path through neatly.
And it's a shot now!
Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Well, that's been the story for this goalkeeper today. A clean sheet, and I don't think that's going to change before the end of this match.
Strong challenge. It's now 5 minutes left on the clock. We're still waiting for the opening goal in this game. The cross is blocked there by the defender. Absolutely imperative now that they get this corner right. That's good support play from his teammates. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Please give a round of applause for today's man of the match, number 5, Troy Archibald-Mendon.
This could be it. Got to be.
Goal! A late goal too. And now that could be enough to win them the game. Oh, it shattered the opposition. I'm not sure they've got time to respond or energy to respond.
In many ways, this is the great appeal of the game. A team that's given little chance can win, as surely they've done, with this late goal.
Yeah, and I think every single individual has played at the maximum, as opposed to the opposition who haven't been at it.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth. But this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.
Comes in strongly. Here's Grant. Watkins. Harley. Final score here, 1-0. That is a win to cherish today.
Oh, most definitely, although they made one or two mistakes at the back, the strikers were good enough to win the spoils.
EuroLeague. Bilbao 4, Legia Warsaw 1. Borussia Mönchengladbach 2, Rosenborg 2. Dundalk 2, Lille 3. Exeter City 1, Panathinaikos 0. Metz 2, Galatasaray 1. Heart of Midlothian 1, CSKA Moscow 1. Lazio 1, Standard Liège 1. PSV 4, Malmo 1. Sturm Graz 2, Hertha Berlin 2. Villarreal 2, PAOK 1.
Hi there, everybody. Delighted to have you along for the ride for this game. Alan Smith has joined me in the commentary position.
Well, this could be a terrific contest, and it's underway now.
So this is how the hosts line up today. 4-3-3, and they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job, actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre-forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the ball, so an onus on them.
On the attack here, McLaughlin, and in goes the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammate. The shot's on! A good hit at it, but I'm afraid it was off the radar. Sweeney just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Harley. Here's a chance to attack. Got the tackle in. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking.
And shoots!
Corner given. Lee Holmes. Onto the attack now. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Jimmy Ryan.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Good work by the goalkeeper. Lee Holmes, stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
Going for goal!
Just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot. Sweeney. Cleverly done with that technique. Lee Holmes. Goal news from Shrewsbury.
It's a goal for Shrewsbury Town. 20 minutes played, 1-0.
To put them in front.
It's a goal and they're in front. You've got to admire the way he placed the ball into the bottom corner of the net.
But the goalkeeper was in a decent position, but he was helpless to stop.